I'm Gloria Joseph, Assistant Professor and the Head of the Department of Humanities. The Department of Humanities was established in the year 2010. The department conducted professional communication course as a certified course in integration with the placement. Later on in the year 2010, the university introduced the subject into the curriculum as a credit course. Technical English 1 and Technical English 2 are conducted in the first year of engineering. The very aim of this subject is to enhance the communication skills as well as the report writing skill in every individual. As we know that communication is more important in the life of a budding engineer because most of them look forward towards the corporate sector. Not only English, Kannada and Indian Constitution is also taught to our students in the second year of engineering to enhance the regional language as well the constituent amendments. The department also handles professional communication course to the MCA student in the third semester of the graduation.